Today, I found the truth.
Good morning, class. In today's lesson, we will be speaking about Plato's allegory of a cave. In Plato's allegory, he talks about human beings living in a cave. All their life, from their childhood, they've been chained up in such a way that they cannot move their bodies, and all they can see in front of them is a dark wall. Because they have never been outside of this cave, all they know about life is this dark wall. However, one day, a slave is released, and he discovers a whole new world outside of the cave. And because he is now the enlightened one, his job is to come and free those that are still trapped in the cave.
Look, think about it like this.
The front row consists of kings, bishops, queens, pretty much the people in charge of the country. The second row is made up of pawns.
The pawns are the least important and are pretty much what the leaders use to protect and benefit themselves. They're meant to be used for your own advantage.
Don't forget your red mask. Put it on. And now I pass you on to Carla with a segment on the terrors of originality.
Today, the truth found me.